If you see such markings in sandy areas, immediately get cautious. These markings spell death for any creature. They indicate the presence of the fastest and most venomous snake in sandy areas. This snake is called the Sidewinder snake, and they get their name from their unique form of sidestepping locomotion that is an adaptation for moving across loosely packed desert sands.